here in the Mojave Desert about 9 in the morning. Sitting out on a long stretch, a waterless stretch. Left the Los Angeles Aqueduct about a mile back. So I'm loaded up with maybe 6.5 liters of water. And that'll have to last me until sometime tomorrow. Seems like a lot, but I'm surprised I'm quickly burned through it. Except it's 9 in the morning and it's hot and there's no place to find shade.